guys. How are we? Welcome today.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome to my show today. Please subscribe down below and thumbs up. I would like some compliments. Thank you. I'm going to be doing a room tour of my bedroom. And I'm really excited. So let's go. Hey guys, here's my room. You can see that I have some Christmas lights in a tree. It's not Christmas. I just like lights inside of it. Okay guys, and this is my desk. I have my jewelry box. It has a whole bunch of stuff inside. And I have some necklaces. I have a squishy, a sleeping mat, and candy. Diary. Can't know what to get in it. But I need to find the key. Here's my XOXO stuffed animal. I love your channel, guys. It's like the best. My little light. Guys, next is my breathing air. I have my fidget or a poppet. I have some labels here, and here's my Harry Potter book. And then you can't really see because I have some stuff I want set up. You can't really see. I just wanted you to see my stuffed animal set up. Here it is. I forgot to say, our next thing is the bookshelf. Okay, let's go there. Here's my bookshelf. There's a lot of things. So, here I have my Harry Potter building thing. Like I said, SpongeBob back here. And here's my book cover that we're reading with the letter. And now we're going to move on to my stuffed animal. Hey guys, here's my stuffed animal.
I have a lot.
The next thing is saying goodbye to my bedroom. I'm not going to show you my closet because it's a little bit messy. Now, the final one is saying goodbye to my big bedroom. And, here's my top of my bed. Well, bed. That. Over here in this section,
that's just a whole bunch of toys that I have.
That box over there is where my dance clothes are. And then, as I told you, we're not going to see my closet because it's really messy.
All I
you. Subscribe and make that thumbs up. I don't want any thumbs down. And also, ring the bell. I hope you love my room tour.